The government is in the process of formulating a policy to rationalize the coconut prices as well as its procurement policy from local Badkars. Spokesman Trajano Di Mello said that the government had declared a holiday on the 4th of December. He also confirmed that the government would allow EDMs and proposals had indeed been already received to hold the same. The church had declared that St. Francis Xavier feast, normally held on December 3rd, being shifted to December 4th due to the 3rd being a holiday. Now the government has declared a holiday on that day.
St. Francis Xavier's feast, which comes on a Sunday, and being an Advent, it is well known in the Catholic community at least, we cannot celebrate a saint's feast on a Sunday. And therefore, the church has decided to celebrate it on Monday the 4th. And the government of Goa has already declared December 4th as a holiday.
Trajano said that the government was in the process of formulating a policy to procure coconuts from Badkars. He said that there was an issue with the availability of coconuts due to a country-wide shortage, and this had led to skyrocketing prices. But now, as soon as the crops are ready, the policy would be ready in the next couple of months.
Directions have already been given. It is not under this paper to move. They will start now. So to ask whether they are prepared to give us in wholesale. Procedure has started, it is not lip service. Give us 2-3 months and we will understand it, no? Whether it will be to horticulture department, whether the agriculture department will directly give in some question, we don't know. Because there is no policy yet on that till you know the quantity that you will have. Just bringing a policy on paper will not happen. And we are not interested in doing policies on paper. We are interested in making a policy which we are in a position to implement immediately. And that is what our president is working. He is the agriculture minister. Please understand this.
He also confirmed that the government would allow EDMs and proposals had indeed been already received to hold the same.
Yes, our party has taken a stand that it is a part of the government, no? They have taken a stand that EDMs will be there. How can we be against it?
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Pato Panjim.